Why are you doing this? Why? What do you want from me?
Ever gonna let us meet somewhere where the owner isn't paid off?
My information is not for public ears. Did you finish your last job?
I did.
And?
He didn't come quietly.
Absolutely merciless.
What's this new assignment?
His name is John Russell, also known as the Arsenal. He escaped the maximum security prison a few months back, and it's been almost impossible for us to capture him. Our men can't get close enough. He's known for arms dealing to the highest bidder, some buyers being linked to terrorist organizations.
Why not get the feds involved? FBI, CIA, COA? Why take him out?
Because we're tired of toying with him. Besides, the FBI and CIA are hunting down their own terrorists, and the COA is dealing with a technology crisis and a rogue agent. Hands are full. Our intel states that there's going to be a huge trade going down that could put our national security at risk.
You have a file on him?
our sources are correct, we'll be at a safe house here in town tomorrow night. Address is in there. The buyer's name is David Coleman.
Anything else I should know?
Russell is very dangerous. He killed 7 of our officers alone, not to mention the guards from his escape. We must stop this deal from happening. Put Russell down, by whatever means necessary.
All right.
Trevor, he's killed some of my men. Make it hurt for him, will you?
Stop it! Please!
Yes, sir. I just arrived to take possession of the weapons. All right. I'll let you know when they're en route.
Russell.
It's me.
Must be Mr. Coleman. I assume you have what I came for.
If you're referring to the goods, then yes. Right here. Please, be my guest. Take you have the money. Send the broken ones when they have no other options left. Don't worry. I'll make this quick. Stayed home, punk.
Maybe.
What are you waiting for? Do it! Kill me!
Please, stop. Don't do this. Please. Please stop. Don't do this. Wait. No.
Please stop. Stop. Stop.
Please stop. Stop. Don't do this. Please. Please don't.
Thank you.